This elevator was originally a Schindler elevator, but it broke way too much, so it's now a KONE elevator.